the brave Lawless and Moriopa. Now, who the fuck is brave Lawless on the bridge to brave Lawless Memorial Park? Who is brave Lawless on every bridge? Brave Lawless. Hey there! Welcome back! We finished racing up the car last time. Well, as much as I wanted to anyway. Wait a minute, what the hell? Wait a minute. I lost my hood. I lost my hood. You fucking fuck. Ah! I need to do outruns again. Fine, I'll do it off camera. Be back when I thought the same thing again. Okay. Okay, I got the hoods again. Just install the same one. Okay, now we can actually continue.
Dude, that's one special part. You must have really made an impression on somebody to get access to something like that.
Right, where is that money? What's next? URL race or... Oh, let's go around Beacon Hill. Let's just cruise to Beacon Hill. Now, let's start the trivia. So, Beacon Hill, which was the city where we were supposed to start at, not the city center. But we were supposed to start at Beacon Hill. That's right, on the Beacon Hill, not the city center. Or what the name is? City Core, not center. Okay, not the city core. And oh, this shortcut like this was not even planned at the start. It was not in the beta version of the map. And this, have you ever wondered why this place exists? Well, on the beta version of the game, there's a purple right here. Purple light right here. What does that mean? Yes, this means that this place should have been our garage. Actually, before we continue, I wanna grab my second car. What new car do I have access to? Yes, enter the shop.
Welcome to the delivery room. Aluminum and steel isn't crafted any better than this. Select a sweet set of wheels right here.
Nothing. I'm a bit tempted to get this. But the crooked letter L to the Y to B. Yeah. That's just the Peugeot. Or however you pronounce that. The blue Peugeot. Weather. Right. Now the most interesting place on the map is the quote-unquote Vision Park, or should I say the Brad Lawless Memorial Park. Now who the fuck is Brad Lawless on the bridge, dude? Brad Lawless Memorial Park. No, it's not the Pigeon Park. Brad Lawless Memorial Park. Who is Brad Lawless? On every bridge, Brad Lawless. So, is Brad Lawless guy also appeared in the game credits? Right at the very end. Like, oh, there's some money there. Whatever, next time. Brad Lawless built at the end of the credit, and I actually have scrolled through the credit to just show you. Now, here was the monument that was supposed to be on the southern part of this park, but it was moved at the development stage, but someone forgot to change it on the minimap. And that is actually a fact. Now, who is Brad Lawless? He is so mysterious, but his name is everywhere on this part of the map. You would assume that he is a developer on the Black Box team. Black Box being the developer team that developed this game. But in fact, there is no proof to support that. But rather, there's actually some proof that says otherwise. Yeah, there's fact to support otherwise. So I found a shot of an old article which was barely readable. It was an article from 2004 after all, so it's not really, well, let's just say the website is non-existent by this point. So what it reads there is Brad Lawless is a 10-year-old kid that died in 2004. How is this kid related to the game? I don't know. Is he son of the developer, or the son of the CEO, the nickname? I don't know. But here's another trivia that you should have been seeing. This. Right. No matter when or where. Well, I mean, I really need to talk more clearly. No matter when you go to this place, the AI seems to be offset in this place. So it might actually be on purpose. The clue that Brad Lawless might have died in a car accident. A head-on like that. Probably, it's all speculation, there is no proof. This Brad Lawless guy is so mysterious, so mysterious. I can barely get any info on him. But That's enough of Brad Lawless. Let's go back. Let's go back to racing. Let's change back the car. Our racer Civic. So, 4 races, 2 circuit, 1 sprint and 1 drag. Let's go do all of that. I'll meet you at the first sprint race. Here we are. Circuit race. Oh, I hate this. I hate this part. The hairpins. I hate the hairpins. Come on. And the Eclipse has launched off. Woo, that's pretty close. That Eclipse is fast. Okay, it's actually a bit of a challenge. Is this a shortcut? I don't really know. It's still in front of me. Almost hit the wall. But not really. Whoa. That was not intended. That was not on purpose. He swerved into my lane. He's not fast anymore. Why is he not fast anymore? Ow. Come on. The shortcut is still open. Ow. Oh, this also going through here. Oh. Yeah, it's taking shortcuts. That's interesting. But I have plenty of boost left. And I'm gonna use it. Ooh, close. So close. Next up, Felix the House Cat. Oh, information point. Drift racing. Yeah, we know how that works. Oh, it's not here. It's there. Okay. Money. Never say no to money. Ooh, this is a bit longer. We're up against a Supra, a Golf GTI, and a Peugeot. I think it's a Peugeot. And they are still faster. Oop. Shortcut, buddy, shortcut. But they killed themselves. Woo! Not high enough. I wasn't going fast enough. have to get the camera shot. Oh, they all took the shortcut. Which for once, I forgot about. Damn. Come on. It's pulling too far. It's too far. But they are not going through here some way. A bit of a wall grind. And bump left. Oh fuck. I killed myself. Woo! That's a high jump. That fucked me up. I have no more chance of winning. Yeah, I'm not gonna catch 4 seconds. Ah, damn it. They are finished. Smash! Oh, they're far. Ah, fine. Fine. I fucked it up. Come on. Come on. Woo. Whoa. I thought he was gonna... Nice split. Now this tight corners. Ooh, that's a good way to go through there. Just keep this up and don't fuck up. Woo! Don't fuck up. Why is that guy there? Okay, I just wanted to secure my win. Not a domination, but still a win. Next, the sprint race. It's there. Or actually, no. Let's just cruise there. This is where free roaming is actually fun. One of the rare games where free roaming actually has a purpose. Of course, the game crashed again. Same like last episode. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. going back to that sprint race. Woo. Oh yeah, let's see that nitro purge. Just looks like my car is smoky. It's not even pretty. Let's start. Oh, that counted. Okay. We're already 5% done. Oh, dude. I hit him. He spun out some way. I didn't see clearly why. Ow. Don't do that. Third gear. Jump. Woo! I'm stupid. Nope. I'm not gonna waste my time. They are using their boost from the start. Do they even have traction that early? Too low. The rev's too low. Come on, Oxpen. There's a lot more trivia to this game than I can't remember from the top of my head. But I mean I have made a note, a list if you will. I'm concentrating a bit too much. Whoa, almost didn't hit the wall. Is that the Celica? Thought that was a 240. Please, no car. Wait, no, that's not a Celica, that's a Hyundai Tiburon. Drafting. Woo! Woo! That surprised me. Shortcut. No, it doesn't count as a shortcut. Okay. Yeah, that Hyundai. Kill himself. Last race. Come on. To the drag race, which is located on Pigeon Park, Brad Lawless Memorial Park, which do I want to call it? Okay, here's another ghost city race. Just dragging there. This year. I'm focusing right now. Right. this race is using the version of the map which has not closed this road. Ow! I blanked out for a second. Just a second. And he died too. He also died. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ah, fresh. Oh shit. Still loose. Did I cross the finish line? Do I cross the finish line? Oh, still far. This time I took down the Corollas. At least Corollas going down with me. Good shift. Good shift. Not start. Oh damn it. Wait, what? He died now. Whoa! He died too. I don't know what he hit, but he died. This is so weird. The lighting of the map keeps changing throughout the track, if you notice that. But yeah, this race is using that part of the map that has the road straight from this city, the Beacon Hills, down to Cole Harbor. So let's finish up those stars. Then we'll finish both of the URLs in the next episode. I'm here. 2 minutes to. Which route do I want to take? To the Carlot. I'll just see. I'll pick my road as I go along. Come on. And turn right here. I also like the physics of this game, where there is no driver assist.
Nice, you just scored the cover of Turbo.
Our trunk seems to have a light, but I haven't installed the light yet. Tech cycle cameras. Show off, nah. Control car. No. No. Show off. I mean, I want to make the car jump. No. Come on. I'm being bitchy about it. I know. There we go. That's good enough, shot. Yeah. One more stars, and then we're done with this. Okay, where am I going this time? 2 minutes. There again. Oh, I have done this the last episode, didn't I? It just didn't save. God damn it. I hate that part of the map, the hairpins. I don't know why, I just don't like it. This is pretty, I need, oh shit, as I was saying, I need fan for. And the fan happened. Oh, I was talking about the physics of this game. Yeah, there is no driver assist that make your car turn for you. There is no brake assist, there is no steering assist, there is nothing. The physics is tuned, so you are in complete control of the physics of your car.
You couldn't get closer.
Yeah. Save. You couldn't. Where am I going? Yeah, nothing left to do. I was in the middle of chain physics. I'll just park it here. Actually, Not bad. I'm looking for a place for the outro. It's good for the outro. Somewhere here. Performance. Whoa. The game really doesn't like you going in reverse. But okay, that's enough. Thank you for watching and see you next time.